Everyone's good. They fucked off. They fucked off. Have you changed your top?
Oh, you got a jacket on. Confused the fuck out of me. Have you? Is he? Was the? Did you get in a pint? Oh, we'll just wait then, innit? Make any arrest in the break, Danny? You're right, second row. We having a nice night. You having a nice? You look like a happy fella. You're right. You're gonna. Ah, nice. Ah, yeah. What's your name? Joe. You're right, Joey. Have you been before, Joe? No. Nice to meet you, Joe. You gonna come back, Joe? Yeah. Oh, he didn't seem convinced. Depends on the side. <yeah. laughs> I like you, Joe. I feel like we're gonna be mates, Joe. What do you do, Joe? Security guard in Tesco. Fuck it, he wants to be you so much. Then. Look how you could have been. Which Tesco do you work in? Edge. On Daisy. Fuck off. That's right, by I'm in there all the time. Yeah. Have you seen me in there? You're going to see me tomorrow, mate. I'm in there every day, mate, getting a little chicken. I love them rotisserie chickens. I go fucking mad for them, lad. I just eat them with my hands and feel like a fucking king. Do you really work in there? I'm going to be like, Joey! Yes, Joe, we're going to be fucking mates, me and you, you know, Joe. I can feel like we're bonding, man. I feel like there's a connection, do you know what I mean, Joe? Yeah, man. Did you smoke weed, Joe? Yeah, nah, do I, Joe. Where'd you live, Joe? Did you live around here? Eggy. Oh, how come you don't put you in a Tesco by Eggy, then? Fucking rats. Who you with, Joe? Who you with? What? Oh, okay. We all believe you got a girlfriend, Joe. Oh, hello. You all right, mate?
Hi.
Nice to meet you. We've just been waiting for you. I haven't even been having any real banter. I just thought I'd wait for you, you know what I mean? Just talking to Joe. He's a security guard in Tesco. He wants to be Danny, but he's not qualified. You all right, mate? Did you have a nice wee in there? Yeah, good. What's your name, Ducky? I feel like you said about four names there. I got a bit confused. Alana. 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 Where are you from, Alana?
From
Does anyone speak Alana? From Tyrone.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Do you live here now?
Yeah.
Just student? What are you studying, mate?
Marketing.
Oh, is this fucking Joey's beard, is it? Yes, Joey! Getting smashed security style, is it, girl? Yes! Joey's been telling us all about you getting finger.
He would never say nothing like that. He's fucking sound. He's fucking sound. Salt of the air for that, you know what I mean?
Support me, wants to be a busy. This is Alana, she's from Tyrone. She's a student and she's studying marketing. What you need a mate? John Moores, never mind, eh? They do good marketing, don't they? It's good that. You in uni as well, are you? Just little busy mates, couple, what's going on? Busy mates, beautiful, what's your name? Charlotte, where are you from, Charlotte?
Salford.
You study as well? Are you studying, mate?
Art history.
Shit. What job can you get with that? Just an art historian, I suppose, innit? Curator, like in a museum, innit? That would be alright, wouldn't it? What's your favourite period of art? You get. Oh, sorry about that. Well, that's your fucking fault for doing art history, isn't it? And I mean, that's the fucking natural way of the conversation, innit, mate? Your degree's boring as fuck. I'm just trying to be polite here, making a conversation with you. Do something more fucking interesting if you don't want to ask that question. Who'd you like, mate? Just like realism and all that. The Renaissance. You ever been painted yourself? You do paint? Paint me. Like one of your French girls. Do you paint naked women? Paint me naked, please. I will get painted naked right now. You go and get a paintbrush, I'll fucking strip right off right here. I shaved my pubes 2 days ago, I'm looking good, you know. I'm looking sad, me, you know, girl. How much to paint me naked? You've never been paid for it. We'll do it for fucking free then. Will you paint me naked? You look like scared. You're not sure if I'm joking, are you? The thing is, I'm not joking at all. I will get painted naked and I will take that picture home to my wife and I'll go, ha 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 ha. Look at my willy on that. But make me willy. Make me willy like half. Just like half. Like a half size, like bigger. Like so. I'll slap it a few times. I'm not gonna have like an erection. It's not gonna be weird or not, and I'm not gonna be staring at you like, ugh. But I'll make it look nice, you know what I mean, for you. We'll frame it. You got like a studio or anything? Where can we do this? I'll get the club, I'll open this up tomorrow and today. We got good lighting in here, man. We'll fucking do it on the. I'll be like this on the stool. You gonna pay me or what? Where'd you live? Off Bold Street, is it? You got a little gaff there, have you? We'll do it there then. What address? What number? Near Largo, just above Largo. Yeah, man. You got a little buzzer? What number? Don't make me follow you. Got the fucking police here, mate. You can get your records up right now, I'm not asked. Danny, get your records up. We're going on a stakeout. Undercover, we're going on a stakeout. Got paint in that now, it's got a little canvas in there. Need a big one for this fella, you know what I mean? You coming, Joe? Yeah, get me and Joe in, paint me and Joe naked. We'd look fucking sound, me and you, wouldn't we, Joe? Just fucking hugging and that, just willies everywhere. Have you shaved your pubes, Joe? Yeah, Joe's all fucking we're fucking ready for it. It's like, it's meant to be this show, you know? We're ready for you. Why are you holding back? I don't feel like you're keen. This could be an opportunity of a lifetime. We could get this in the fucking Tate or something, do you know what I mean? Just make it look a bit odd. Just make Joe green. It'll be like symbolism. Because he smokes weed, but he doesn't smoke weed.